in 4 ohms again, swap the wires, and then I'll take off the GT5300. It's a smaller amp anyways, it's only 300 watt or something. I can't remember that.